Hey everybody, it's Heartless Luigi, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. Let's begin Warp Room 5 with a level 21 gone tomorrow. So what are we doing in this level? Well, we're getting the last two gems and the relic. Now, in my multiple takes of this one part, I have either died a million times, or I have... well... been interrupted. Like that. So, yeah. Hopefully I'll be able to do a bit better. This TV is a bit better quality than my other one. At least I hope it is. Because from the looks of my iPod Touch, it looks a little better. I got away with that. Don't even know how. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I'm still kinda sick. So I'm kinda paying attention more to my cold than really my playthrough. No, yes. Now I can jump. See, I just hate the future levels because everything's moving too fast and you never really have enough time to react. That's what really irritates me. They don't give you enough time to react because things are moving too fast. Oh, yeah. I could never time that right. I'd be like, shoot it. No, I'm dead. Rage quit. Might be a little loud. Yeah, this is more of like a computer than a TV from the looks of it. But it is a TV. Oh, there goes my extra life. Don't really need it. that is in use as a Dr. Bean to suck me up and steal my brains.
I am not an animal. I am Crash Bandicoot.
Well, that's what he says in Crash Bandicoot 2 commercial.
I am not an animal. I am Crash Bandicoot.
Ooh, you're still an animal. Not impressed. Oh, there we go. The one trick I've been trying to pull off all day. Nah, I'm just kidding. I've done it before. Belly slam. Okay, that's it for this area. There's 7 more boxes. I have to try and avoid dying. I am out of here. All right, now for the time trial. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. I'm in through. Pardon me. Get off the floor. Yeah, platinum's 1:01. I'm not making it. Nope, I missed it. Actually, it's 1:05. Oh. Okay. 1:12 Sunday, that's fine. I'll take it.
Sorry, I'm just taking sick of my snack. Maybe almost 11 o'clock at night. Maybe it's going to drink every now and again. Alright. Orange asphalt. Okay, so we didn't get the gem. That's correct. Did we get the gem? Huh. I'm not sure. Not too sure about that. Yeah, usually when you miss one, you can't go back, so whatever, just do this. So there are 20 boxes in this level. God, these guys are drunk. They're so drunk. It's not even funny. So why am I talking in this funny voice? I will never know. Crap. These guys are so drunk. These guys are really drunk. Ow. He butt raped me with his car. Why, good sir? Why? Why, good drunk sir? Nope, screw the boost pad, I'm out of here. That's gotta hurt. Oh, I got it. How? I don't even know. Vroom. Vroom. And vroom. Alright guys, that is it for now. This part has been going on forever. I will see you all next time.